Hello everyone, Jaw Tooth again, and today I'm in Altoona, Pennsylvania at a place called the Brickyard. This is a three-track railroad crossing just right outside town, and it's at the intersection of Porter Road and 11th Avenue. This is a great place to film trains. I've been here before. The last time I was here was probably 3 or 4 years ago, something like that. Back then when I was here, the trains were operating on 160.800, an old Conrail frequency. Now they operate on 160.875, and we got a train coming right now. Go ahead and start the video, son. Here we go. The Brickyard, Altoona, Pennsylvania. Here comes a westbound train.
Thank you.
right, we got some locomotives on the rear. Wow, they're sanding the rails. You can see the sand coming off. All right, that was pretty cool. This is a three-track crossing here. And you gotta watch when you're walking across the road here. There's three flange greasers right over there. So you got the flange greasers. And for some reason, all this muck is collecting over here. Look at this, look how thick that is. You step in that stuff, you might as well throw your shoes away. It's at every one of these tracks here at the crossing where it's building up for some reason. Look at this. Don't step in that stuff. You wouldn't want your dog to step in it either. But that was pretty cool. Thanks for watching that train.
But wait, there's more. Got a train coming.
I can smell the brake shoes burning. You can smell it really strong. This is an eastbound train. Just came over Horseshoe Curve.
All right, there you go. That was an eastbounder over here at the Brickyard. I got a lot of trains today at Horseshoe Curve, which is only a few miles to the west of me. That train just came down off of Horseshoe Curve, coming down off the hill and coming into Altoona. Man, I could smell the brake shoes on that one really strong. It kind of stinks over here. But thanks for watching that train. That's pretty good. All right, I have a bonus clip for you over here at Cassandra Overlook Park. This is an extra video. Consider this to be a bonus. This is an eastbound train. It's coming up the hill right now. These are rock slide fences. wow, was that cool or what? Man, I got lucky on that one. I was just thinking there was just gonna be one train going by, or just a little bonus clip to add on to a video somewhere. Got two of them passing. That second train was really good. DPU in the middle and mixed freight. Thanks for watching, everyone. This place is getting pretty popular with rail fans here. There's a lot of cars over here now. See, we were the first ones here this morning, but it's filling up now. Real popular place. Definitely recommend this place to the rail fans.
But wait, there's more! There always is! Wow, that was a good one. They were really booking. Empty coal train. That thing was so long that by the time I heard the defect detector go off, the front of the train was already around the curve. But I did pick up the end of train device about 6 or 7 minutes before it got here. That's on 452.975.
Okay, thanks for watching. And if you have time, watch another video. The views help pay the gas.